Hey, what's happening, solar freaks? This is Fenskid coming at you. You know those 280s I got up on the roof? It's a gorgeous day. Let's go in and see what they're pushing. Now check it out. As you can see, I'm drawing from my bank 2.5 amps coming out of my bank. Not charging, drawing from. Only about 1.5 amps there. You know, getting there. So we're pulling 1.5, 2 amps out of our bank. You can hear my stuff running. Let's go see what we're running on this right now. Kitchen light. Bedroom light. Two lights over the poker table. There's two of them in there. This light over here on the desk. Television. And another lamp. So we've got 6 lamps or 6 lights and a television. The sun is out. Six lights and a television. Check it out. That's how much we're pulling from the bank. So if we shut off 6 lights and a television, check it out. We got 10 amps. So right now, as you can, pretty obvious, you're charging your bank at 10 amps. 91% full. Voltage is at 13.2. 31 amp hours away from being full. So at 31 amp hours away from full, 10 amps coming in. Dude, I'm gonna be topped off in 3 hours. You see how that's shrinking? Those numbers are shrinking. It'll eventually drop down to zero. You know what I mean? So that's it, man. It's a 10 amp day, baby. Rock and roll.